Ishrat Hussain, Dean and Director IBA Karachi. I'm very happy to be here at this particular ceremony. I think it is very important that we encourage our young women to become very active in whatever professions they are. They will set the tone for others to follow, because no country in the world can progress unless the 50% of the population participates in the economic activities. If you look at any successful country, the labor force participation by women is one of the determinants of progress. So I'm very happy that this is being done.